Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So my client wanted a freestyle and she said she was going on vacation, so she wanted something like, you know, vacation-y, but like she didn't know what she wanted, so I just freestyled. And you know I love marble, so I had to do marble. I'm just taking off the shine from her nails and removing and pushing back her cuticles with my fine sanding band. Yeah, this is the gray one. I think it's Panna, I'm not sure, but my nail drill is from McCart. Now here I'm brushing off the dust because if I leave that then it will lift, and I hate this part matching the tips, like I really hate sizing. So I'm just sizing her nails to the tip, and I use KDS nail glue. And here, these are the curved nails. They're not really that curved, but they're a little curved. I use curved nails if they get like short or medium nails, because the C-curve that I use, the straight tips, those are like XXL, so I'm not trying to, you know, waste more than half a tip on a short set, so I'll just use the curved ones. Now here I'm just cutting the tips to her desired length, the length that she wants. And yeah, I'm gonna match all the tips to the same size. Now I'm gonna file the tips. I use the Tammy and Taylor peel and stick nail file. I love these. This, I swear to God, once I started using it, like I never used anything else. So I'm just shaping the tips right now, and then after that I go in with a fine sanding band, the same one that I removed the shine from off the natural nail. I'm just gonna blend the tip and the natural nail together. Again, dusting off because you don't want it to lift. So I'm dusting off and I go in with my Mia Secret Extra Bonzi Hydrator, I think. Or dehydrator. And then after that, I just do one coat and then I go in with my Extra Bond primer. So I'll be ready for application. So the colors that I used, some of them are from Glam & Glitz, and I think like one is from Valentino, but the yellow one is from Glam & Glitz and it's called Bright Lights. And then from also Glam & Glitz, I used the green one, which is Ocean Breeze. And then the light blue was Boogie Board from Glam & Glitz as well. And then the darker blue was Beach Cruiser. And then the orange was from Valentino 166. And then that pink, well, the purple like was Revelation. And then the pink is Ice Cream Pop. And then the nude was Valentino. And I believe it's Perfect Nude. And I encapsulated it with Mia Secret Clear. Now I'm gonna file and shape the nails, and then I'm gonna use a skinny, like a medium coarse bit, and I use that around the cuticles to clean it up. And then after that, I use a round ceramic bit for under the nails to give it that C curve. And then after that, I buff the nails out, and I use the Beatles top coat, and then I use any cuticle oil that I have. And yes, that's it for the video. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Go ahead and subscribe and enjoy the rest of the video. Once again, I wanted to say thank you guys for watching. Here are the nails. It was a freestyle. I loved it. She loved it. It looks so cute. Go subscribe and stay tuned for my next video.